Hi, Cam here with a quick video on how to identify the correct water filter for your Samsung fridge. The water filter required for your refrigerator will depend on the model of the fridge that you have within your home. Often the codes used on whitegoods can be quite long and complicated. I can show you in a few easy steps of where you can find them on your refrigerator now. On French door models, the internal label is located on the left-hand side of the fridge's shelving, and the external label is located at the base of the fridge's left-hand side exterior. For side-by-side models, the internal label is located on the left of the top door, and the external label is located on the left-hand side of the freezer drawer. For combi fridges, the internal label is located on the inside left of the refrigerator, and the external label is located at the base of the left of the fridge. On single door fridges, the internal label is located on the inside left of the refrigerator, and the external label is located at the base on the left-hand side of the fridge. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.